The 2003 season began with two new WNBA teams, the Connecticut Sun.
She lays it up, and it's in!
And the San Antonio Silver Stars.
After Sylvia Crawley, stars shine in San Antonio. Crawley to the hoop, lays it in.
The All-Star Game returned to Madison Square Garden and became a showcase of young talent, including Seattle Sue Bird and Lauren Jackson. It continued to be a big year for Jackson as she went on to win the first of her three MVP awards.
Powers her way to the rack, scoops the ball over her right shoulder, hanging in the air, puts it up and in.
But the Detroit Shock were the story of the season. Cheryl Ford, daughter of NBA legend Karl Malone, went on to win the Rookie of the Year award.
Lays it up and in. A clear lane for the rookie.
Ford and her teammates would continue to make history as they went from having the worst record the previous season to reaching the 2003 WNBA Finals.
Scoring is the key of the playoffs, right?
Now Riley from the dotted line. Three in a row. Keep shooting it, Ruth. You look good.
Led by the Finals MVP Ruth Riley, the Shock would go on to win its first WNBA championship as an old Detroit favorite brought the title back to the Motor City.
Bill Laimbeer, the orchestrator, perhaps, of the biggest turnaround in professional sports history. From worst to first.
We have great leadership, and our players, they are outstanding people, and that's what makes great champions.